used to be the CEO.
I'm living in a trailer.
He used to smoke Cuban cigars.
I'm burning Newport Lights.
He claimed his business had it all.
That's not morals and ethics.
Now he's on the verge of death, and I couldn't give a shit. He climbed to the top on other people's broken dreams. Now he's in the paper begging for everyone's sympathy. I find it hard to care about the gun he brings to bed, even though I know one day he's gonna put it to his head. He used to be the best of us,
but then there was a trial.
He said it was just drunken love.
The proof has proved him wrong.
They tried to claim that boys will be boys.
The judges turned him down.
Now he's rotting in a jail cell and his scholarship is gone. He never understood why anyone would tell him no. He thought his family's money would get him off just like before. I find it kind of funny that his life is now destroyed, and he's learning about karma in a prison shower. You can't pick and choose, his actions have consequences.
Your God is meaningless if you only have it when you're gone.
Let them all just fade into obscurity and desperation.
We'll go on the beat while your lips turn to shit and run.
For those who don't show it themselves, I don't care if you feel like your life has gone to hell. I'm not going to pray for you, I'll laugh my ass off instead. We all know you got what was coming to you. You brought this on yourself.